Hi, I am Dr. Kavita, MD acupuncturist. Today we are going to see acupressure point for running nose. Running nose may have even caused due to allergy. It can also cure by acupressure. First acupressure point located inner corner of your eye. This is bladder 1 acupressure point. Use your index finger and thumb finger. Just hold it like this and press deeply. Press it and take a deep breath and release. Press it for 1 to 3 minutes. So you will get an immediate result while pressing this bladder 1 acupressure point. Second acupressure point located on your nose edge. This is the area. Use your finger in the both side. You can press it like this. You can press it deeply and take a deep breath. Use it 1 to 3 minutes. Third acupressure point located just below the nose area and between the lip line. So here is the point. Use your two finger and both side there is a point. Use it like this and you have to take a deep breath. Now we have seen acupressure point for running nose. Using this acupressure point 1 to 3 minutes and 1 to 3 times a day, you will get a good result. Thanks for watching the video.